Business must conduct itself honestly with integrity and in an ethical way so that its trust levels in communities, not just with governments that happen to be in power at a particular time, go a long way so that when there are changes of government, business continues to be a partner irrespective of what the ideological disposition of a party that is in power is. That means not doing corrupt deals and not taking bribes and not looking for short-term dividend by extracting and dashing off.